Hey guys, today I'll be playing some more Rope and Demolish. Gonna get this, okay? I'm gonna beat the game today. Sue. But it's been like ages since it's been a month since I've done one of these videos. But I remember when I used to upload like every couple days. And I literally just uploaded earlier today with my gaming setup tool. Well, that's different, because not one of the videos that you usually do. Well, you don't have to have a fancy setup in order to just play video games. It's for the fun. Really, that's what I like to do. I play it for fun. I don't do it professionally because I don't make any money from it. I literally make no money from it. So there's like no point in me actually doing it. But I do it for fun. I just do it for the enjoyment of... But I do it for the thrill of gaming, really. That's the entire reason that I'm still here. Even though my longest break from these typical boys... Oh, that was a horrible one. My typical break from... Like, the break from these typical Boys TV 97 videos. Even though I did upload, like, a year ago with the Pokemon cards. Yeah. So, basically, I've been pretty busy with my live streams and stuff like that. But I did TikTok in between that. And my TikTok's way... It's not even that popular. It's in like 500 followers. But I do really enjoy doing things like this. Just playing games casually. It's like I'm just really relaxing. I'm off of school today. So I thought I had COVID again. I don't. I just did a really bad cough and sore throat. And that we found a new variant. Let's just pray that it's not a new variant. Could be, who knows? I'm worried. Very worried. Okay, I think that'll be it for today's video. Or for the video, second video of today, really. Have a nice day. Bye. Oh yeah, there's one thing I need to say that I haven't said in a while. Bye, and don't forget to subscribe.